A new boat fishing record has been set in South Dakota. Game Fish and Parks posted this picture of the record-setting Chinook salmon to its Facebook page.
The agency says Kyle Manning harvested the fish from Lake Oahe, weighed in just over 17 pounds and was measured at 36 inches long and more than 21 inches around.